We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an instant and just chat, relax. I got the good vibration. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation. Pardon me, love, but you seem like my type. What you doing tonight? You should stop out of sight. We could roll some weed, play some records and talk. I got a fly spot downtown Brooklyn, New York. Now I know you think I wanna fuck, no doubt. But tonight we try a different route. How about we start with a salad, a fresh lettuce, lettuce, fruits on.
Splendid. Colors? Mocha.
I need everyone to take a deep breath in and release.
Sisters and friends, Nerissa and Mutulu Olugbala were married 4 years ago in a ceremony that suffered from the absence of the people who are here today. For it is we who constitute the family, community, and village whose participation in this process cements this couple to a relationship that carries with it the weight of African culture and history from throughout the ages. We have come here today to join this couple in the revolutionary act of affirming their love through wedding without the sanction of the colonial state that has, through extreme violence, imposed its will and authority over every aspect of our lives. This marriage on today defies the illegitimate bonds of colonialism that has unceremoniously locked our people into a relationship of oppression. Today, we participate with Mutulu and Nerissa in this conspiracy of anti-colonial liberation by collectively sanctioning this marriage, and by so doing, sanctioning the only true act of love by the enslaved, which is the collective act of resistance. Today, the sacred and intimate undertaking of marriage is to be legalized by the incipient black state power that is to be found in our gathering. For it is we who transform this event from one of a colonially approved affair to one of anti-colonial resistance. With this ceremony, we join Nerissa and Mutulu in the process of taking charge of our future and creating the rules of our existence. In many ways, this ceremony should be perceived as a community jailbreak. We no longer accept the authority of the colonizer to decide the legality of our love for each other. We are here with Nerissa and Mutulu to consecrate an eternal bond between them and us. And in so doing, we share the process of breaking the bonds of colonial slavery. This wedding is an anti-colonial act of self-legalization. This wedding is our collective way of saying, let's get free. It is also the means by which we proclaim that marriage is more than a relationship between individuals. We are upholding the African tradition of marriage as a union of families. It is our marriage as well as theirs. Today is the joyous occasion that this man and this woman, having been together as a couple for 11 years, declare before us their African family, long separated by colonial domination and artificially imposed borders, that with our full support, they will continue to share their home, combine in mutual living and responsibility, and give their full support to our joint efforts to see their children, Mali Maat, Nerissa Olugbala, and Moseka Sangay Ocean Olugbala, and all African children as citizens of a liberated and unified Africa. This is our expression of real love. This is their expression of real love, of the need to become complete through removing the physical, emotional, and psychological barriers separating us one from the other. It is through the ongoing quest and achievement of this love that we acquire the tenderness, togetherness, simplicity, honesty, and delight that constitute our true liberation from the despair of separation and loneliness that stem from foreign and alien domination of every aspect of our lives as colonial subjects. Mutulu and Nerissa come before us on this day, Saturday, February 22nd, 2020, in an act of loving defiance that confers upon our people the power of self-determination, which includes the power to dictate the legitimacy of our self-defined marriages. This marriage is part of the process of establishing our own independent black state power, symbolized by the red, black, and green flag given to Africa and African people by Marcus Garvey 100 years ago. Mutulu and Nerissa are openly and sincerely declaring contained affection for each other before the family and friends that love them. They are upholding the precious truth that in the process of our ongoing drive to produce and reproduce real life, love is that which validates and affirms us, and resistance to our colonial status is that which exemplifies our mutual love. Marriage is a ceremony that declares that the pursuit to produce and reproduce real life will occur between people who understand that this quest that binds us together also binds us to a cause greater than our individual selves. While it is a ceremony that connects us to one another as husband and wife, it is also a ceremony that connects us to our community, our African nation, and the rest of humanity. And on this day, this ceremony is an act of self-determination. It is a statement that Nerissa and Mutulu are participating in a function that negates the authority of our colonial overseers by taking charge of our own destiny and our own affairs. Marriage is a relationship that defines the foundation of our nation. It is a special relationship for a people forcibly dispersed away from our homeland, separated and scattered around the world. With this ceremony on this day, Mutulu and Nerissa not only reaffirm their love for each other, but also attest to the irreversible movement of a separated people back toward the oneness, the wholeness that makes us complete as a nation that has been forcibly scattered in Africa and throughout the world. Years ago, Mutulu and Nerissa declared their love and commitment to each other. They vowed to remain true to their love and affection for each other. The sincerity of their declaration of love and affection is being validated by this ceremony today. Our presence here is more than anything a community declaration that these two loving, artistic, and dedicated people, this man and this woman, do not carry the responsibility for their relationship alone. Our presence here today is our collective affirmation of unity with this anti-colonial act of love. It is our declaration that we intend to accompany this son and daughter of Africa on this journey of liberatory love. More than anything, this marriage between Nerissa and Mutulu affords us, their family and the village, the opportunity to declare our collective fidelity to this relationship. Their love and commitment have been demonstrated to each other. We are now afforded an opportunity to make known our love and commitment to their relationship. We will join them in expressing our intent to do all within our power to protect this union as part of the commitment to the union of a liberated Africa and African people. As part of our tradition of African men wedding into the family of the bride, is Nerissa Hope present? Can you stand, just briefly? This is a tradition in much of Africa. A husband marries into the family of the bride. In many ways, the husband is a stranger in that community. Among other things, this affords the bride protection, added protection from brothers and uncles and things like that. I wanted to say that with Nerissa Hope, we wanted to say, as part of our tradition of African men wedding into the family of the bride, Nerissa Hope, do you accept Mutulu Olugbala into your family through marriage to your daughter?
Yes, I do.
Splendid. In the name of the dispersed nation of Africans locked in an unrelenting quest for liberation, we ask this man and this woman to speak in truth to one another and to us of their commitment to this new relationship into which they will enter before us on today. Rings, please. We'll take hands. Mutulu, will you place the ring on Nerissa's finger and repeat after me? I call upon those here present.
I call upon those here present.
To witness that I, Mutulu, take you, Nerissa, to be my wife. To witness. That I, Mutulu,
take you, Nerissa,
to be my wife.
Be my wife.
Can you place, Nerissa, do you have the ring? Can you place the ring on Mutulu's finger? And repeat after me. I call upon those here present.
I call upon those here present.
To witness that I, Nerissa,
to witness that I, Nerissa,
take you, Mutulu, to be my husband.
Take you, Mutulu, to be my husband.
Will both of you repeat after me? We have wed each other.
We have wed each other.
And do pledge ourselves in honor.
And do pledge
to prefer each other's good.
To prefer each other's good.
And to work together for the common good of our oppressed people. We aspire to have and to hold together.
We aspire to have and hold together.
From this day forward. And to love and cherish. Under all circumstances, no matter how difficult. As long as we may live. And I will now call on the audience to participate with me. And at the appropriate point to respond, I will. Will you vow to do all within your power to support the union of this couple, to guarantee that they shall never suffer the same fate of separation as our people and national homeland?
I will.
Will you vow to keep this couple reminded of their responsibility to each other and to the liberation and union of Africa and African people worldwide?
I will.
Mutulu and Nerissa, by the power vested in me, by our ancestors whose blood, misery, and resistance have paved the way for this moment of your union, and by the authority conferred on me as chairman of the African Socialist International, the organization of the African working class assuming leadership of the incipient revolutionary government of a united and free Africa and African people, I now declare the union of your marriage as a crucial component of the struggle to liberate and unify the African nation. Uhuru. Everything now is up to you.
Oh, yes.
Yes. Welcome.